Why don't you pass me? I'm trying to keep the sun out of your face, bud. So you can see your hat falling, getting thrown out. That's him.
That's him.
There's supposed to be a victim one over here. We came to a concert here this summer.
Yeah?
Yeah, we sat out here. It was a... I don't know. I forget what the name of it was. But they played a lot of... they played Calypso, they played Jimmy Buffett, they played, you know, different things, some Beach Boys.
Hmm.
Wow, look at those. Oh, it's talking. Mm-hmm. You hear it talking? What's that one?
Raptor.
A raptor? Why don't you come down here? You can see the three horn. Oh, whoa, he's talking.
Minnie, did you see the eggs?
Oh my goodness, it's moving.
We're gonna go see more right now. We're walking. We're gonna see more.
Who, Vinny?
Around his birthday in February, they took him out someplace. It was an hour or so drive to Dinosaur World or something like
Ooh.
That. I got pictures of him sent me, and he was just, I said, was he afraid? And when, no.
Hit the curb or something.
Plastic there?
Yeah, I think so. I don't see any damage.
Yeah.
Ready hit the bumper.
Yeah. And so you're like, no, he liked it. I got a picture of him sitting in a big dinosaur egg and you know, yeah. So when Dad saw this,
he's
like,
oh, maybe we'll go this way.
He probably liked to see this. And I probably didn't know. Okay, the train's coming. For some reason, I think when Katie and Steve moved here, they first got married. I think they lived in one of these apartments over to the left of
them.
We're in the library.
Because, yeah, there's no real houses over. It's nothing but.
They bought their house from Walmart.
No, I'm saying there's no houses next to the library, really.
Across the street from the library.
Yeah.
On the north side.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah. So tomorrow, like I said, we have to be in the swimming pool by 2:00 to 8:00. And we're going to stay there and watch him swim.
Fun.
About half an hour or so. And from there, we're driving to Addison. And we're going to go to Addison Trail High School there.
Oh,
for the... For Tyler's company. And because... I said, here's what we should do. I said, it's going to be a beautiful day tomorrow morning. Just sit on the bleachers and watch him. Who's to say, would a week from now? So Dad went, I don't know, 10 days out. And it's supposed to only be in the 50s.
Well, yeah, next Friday it's supposed to be like 68.
Yeah, and on Saturday it's supposed to be in the 50s. We were going to take the boys possibly to Donata. Well, we'll see how that goes. Maybe he'll just take Vinny, because you can bundle Vinny up and he'll be fine. The T-Rex.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Over there.
Okay.
Well,
we're going to go get the other
dinosaurs.
Would
It's a big bar. Yeah, but it would make it small. I like the big bar. Yeah.
Looks like it's raining.
Yeah, it looks like it's raining.
Dave, we're not going. I don't know what he's doing. He's gonna get a better view.
No, he's changed his mind.
Well, see, now we can see him. And there's not that many people.
I don't know about you. Huh. That seems kind of inappropriate.
On the musical? Me?
I mean, that seems kind of inappropriate.
Yeah. I'm sure it's tasteful.
Yeah, but still. It's like you're gonna make a musical of the world.
They already made a movie about it. Like,
I guess.
And they had a hit song.
We've been to a few productions at this
school. Yeah, okay, I get that on your phone. Yeah. Yeah. So, the theater's there.
Oh, this
is the
okay.
This is the old movie theater. Okay. That's the.
Oh, yeah, Dad, you went to that one show, the 20th, the Spelling Bee.
This is like
yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're being annoying.
You know about the people with the people and your spelling bee? They called me up. Oh, yeah. Right. And I was told that they were getting some of the obnoxious water and sugar out of it. No, I didn't.
Thank you.
be funny to see here. It's spelling bee.
Yeah.
When Dan and I went with him, you know, Mark, he was picked to be part of it, and he pissed them off because he kept getting everything right. And finally, no, Vinny, they came up with this long word. And of course he wasn't good. And everybody in the audience started to laugh because he didn't get it. But in intermission, they thought Dad was a player.
Eyes on Wheaton?
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's very convenient. Very nice eye. It was late 30s, early 40s, you're right.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, very nice.
Well, yeah, you're away from...
Well, it's nice to eat under there. Under a nice set like tonight, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Dave, can you come here for a minute? Thank you.
Well, I don't know if the library is open now.
Zoe, come.
Okay. You know it's been a tough day for you. Yes. Okay.
Front Street, KO.